Hi, Treasure Hunters. It's Sammy Jane Nye here. My friends call me Hammy Sammy. I am based over in the UK, the North East, and I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Richard, as you know him, Pong Guru, for letting me do an intro. He's trying to help me out. I do have my own channel, which is called Hammy Sammy, so if you want to know how us women do it in the field, then pop over to my channel and see what treasures I've uncovered. Thank you. Bye. Right, guys, I call it a soil day. Really, really good turnout. As per usual, there's my friend Martin. And his son Andrew behind him. So I've just got the signal here, and I think it's my first bit of Roman. I'm using some different settings as well, which I'm quite happy with, but I don't have a clue what it is, don't know which way it goes or anything, but obviously it does look old. So, and I forgot my gloves today, so yes, my nails are going to get chipped, so who cares? But I'm really happy with these settings, and I really, really like this. It's interesting. So, right, next signal. Bye. There's Danny with a fox. Oh, he's just shot it in the edge. And there we have Robert.
Hello.
You're off your head, Jim. Right, guys. A lot better now, actually. So I'm gonna just do a bit of detecting. A lot of people have gone into their second field. It's still quite windy today, so I do apologize for the noise. I'm gonna post everything what I found this morning at the end of this video. I am using some new settings, and to be quite honest, I'm really, really liking them. A couple of the other members are using them as well today, Martin Wright and Andrew Wright, father and son, of course. Looks like I'm going really fast on it, but I'm not, I'm only going slow. Yeah, and they really like their settings too, and it's Gary's hot and cold settings. Some of you might know who he is and what have you, but I don't know who he is, but I do want to say thank you to him, because these settings are absolutely brilliant. Love them. Only started using them today, picked it up quite quickly. So yeah, I'm basically knowing what cork is, what iron is, what buttons are. I've not had a coin as yet, so I don't know what like the coins are coming in at yet, but I did find something which had my heart racing, thinking it was gold. It's gold looking, but I'm going to post a picture of it at the end of this clip. So, let's have a look. Right, that's Sean. It's coke. Yep, coke. There's Ian. Talking. Yeah, so as I say, quite a lot of people have gone onto the other field, so one's cork again, I reckon. Yeah. Right, so let's carry on and wait for a signal. I may hope I get one now. Quite a lot of signals, not being the stuff that I wanted to find, like, but nevertheless, still getting signals, which is always good. It's quite an active field, it's produced quite well for other members today. In fact, quite well. Lucky buggers. A few bits and bobs! There's Ian North, that's club owner. There's not that many left of us on here, everybody else is on the other side, which is where I'm going to head to. Slowly. I yeah, it was raining earlier, so I didn't want to get my phone out. And I personally would like to say thank you to everybody, YouTubers, Facebookers, everybody, Twitter fans, everybody that's supported me lately against the haters. Yes, I'm videoing. so I just want to say thank you to everyone for all your support. Really appreciated it. I'm not going nowhere. And so, screw you haters, because Sammy is here to stay. Well, if she finds anything anywhere. I'm trying not to talk too loud, because I look like a right clown talking to my phone in the middle of a field. Who does that? Yes, that would be me. Right. Oh, this is iron. Iron. There's a lot of pottery around. We've had some quarter bells come off today. We've had Saxon disc brooch come off today. Half pennies, Victorian silver threepences, if that's how you say it. Parts of brooches. Quite a lot of stuff come off today. A lot of members have left earlier as well. Right, this is not giving me a reading, so I'm assuming that it is coke. Rubbish. It looks like I'm going really fast on here, but I'm actually really not. I'm walking as slow as I possibly can. As everybody says, keep it slow and low. And that is what I'm doing. Coke again. I'm going to give it a shot in this other field and see what I can get. Right. Now this is a better signal. Let's have a look. Right, one sec. There's a file there. Yeah, just file. Ah well, in the scrap bag. Seems though somebody else doesn't seem to have done that. Right, let's go. Heart was really turning against the dais after last week. I really thought like I just couldn't get along with my machine, but after using these settings, oh, it's absolutely brilliant. Really, really easy to use as well. So I'm going to be sticking with the dais until I can afford the CTX that is mine. Absolutely freezing today, it really has. Come on, just one signal. Right, well, that seems promising. Let's have a look. appears it's in here. And it's a bit of foil. Squat bag. Fill my hole in. Sorted. Right, let's go, YouTubers. Let's go find some hammies or some Roman. I want some Roman. I haven't been Roman for a long time. How quiet this field is now. I've started filming. I might just turn it off, get all my signals, and then show you what I found. Because it doesn't seem to be giving me none now. Come on. I know you've got to walk over it to find it, but come on. I've been getting quite a lot of signals. Right, I'm going to turn it off for a bit until I get a decent signal. Because you don't want to watch me swinging this machine. So, right, I'm going to turn it off in a little while. Catches you soon, YouTubers. Bye. Right, guys, it's come to that day where we have to say goodbye to the fields until next time. I've got some thank yous to say. One to Jim Ward, who's nicely picked me up from Faithbridge, as the dig was a couple of hours away from where I'm living. So thank you, Jim. Martin Wright for lending me his gloves as well, because I forgot my gloves and my hands were absolutely freezing. And Jim actually lent me some too, but they were fingerless and my hands were like ice. Yeah, also thank you to Andrew Wright as well for putting the new settings in for me. Really, really happy with the machine as it is now. Found quite a few things, but I'm going to give them a clean up when I get home and see what I've got. Feel brilliant today, quite productive. Some nice stuff come off, so really happy about that. Who else have I got to thank? Ian and Danny. Glad to be back at Coil to the Soil. I did miss them. I'm a second family and I'm never going nowhere again. I'm sticking with these guys. Great people. So I'm gonna go and try and get out on my own permission during the week. So I'm gonna get going, guys, and I'll add the pictures to the end of this video and I shall catch you all later. Hammy Sammy is over and out.